Go with them.
The Master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
Suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive.
Not true.
What's going on?
Your surroundings have heard more than they should. They're hiding in the cavern.
So the Master's bodyguards have to dig them out. Seems excessive.
They're hiding down.
They're definitely dead behind the Master. I don't want him vulnerable.
Just the right time. I'll gather up the others. We'll hold position here. Cover your escape if you need it.
Better be getting back anyway.
Get more men up on those walls. Make sure those gate.
This shows exactly where Lafreniere will be every step of the way. It couldn't have made it easier if they'd tried. Got you now. I love it when the target comes to me.
The truth is in peril, my brothers. She is beset on all quarters. Jacobins lay her on the rack, cruelly breaking her to their populist agenda. Liberty, equality, fraternity. Bastards! Within our own order. Fault?
Then rise, my brother, and be welcome.
You don't trust the man, do you?
Mirabeau is a good man, an honest man.
Mirabeau is a self-aggrandizing drunk.
Do not forget who is Grand Master here, Lafreniere.
Take this to Grand Master de la Serre immediately. Deliver it to him in person.
Yes, Master.
Master, we have a problem. Christophe has been feeding information to our enemies. We must assume this location is compromised.
We'll have to move up our timetable. Gather the men. We strike Hotel de Beauvais tonight.